Governor Ron DeSantis plans to hold a special session in Tallahassee on the Israeli conflict. The governor is promising that lawmakers will impose the strongest sanctions possible against Iran by any state in the nation. The special session is set to take place on November 6th through the 9th. You can stay with News Channel 8 for the latest developments on this ongoing conflict and the impact that it's having worldwide.